Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Buenos dias, Golden Bears. This is Ian and Macy with your morning announcements. Latin Club will meet today, right after school, in Mrs. Campbell's room. We will be decorating mythical monster pumpkins. Decorating materials will be provided, but bring your own small pumpkin. It is not too late to join SAD, Students Against Destructive Decisions. We will meet tomorrow, Thursday, October 29th, in the Counseling Conference Room at 8 a.m. to plan Red Ribbon Week. All students are welcome to join. October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month. 1 in 15 children are exposed to intimate partner violence each year, and 90% of these children are eyewitnesses to this violence. Show your support of domestic violence victims by wearing purple tomorrow. Here is a video about Mr. Schoaf's wheelbarrow racing. Teams are signing up, so don't miss out on the wheelbarrow relay. The wheelbarrow relay starts Friday due to rain, coming on Thursday, and it will continue into next week until all teams have a chance to compete, as weather permits. Deadline to enter a team to Mr. Schoaf is the end of the day on Thursday. Each fourth hour needs to select a team of four people and one alternate. Then the fourth hour teacher emails Mr. Schoaf the names, and the time during fourth hour. The team is available to compete. Each team will need about 15 minutes to compete. Each team will have two runs, and the run with the best time will be recorded as the official time for that team. Remember, you are competing for an assortment of Little Debbie cakes for the whole class, so choose your team wisely. Deadline to enter a team to Mr. Schoaf is the end of the day on Thursday. Now over to Macy with some more of your announcements.
Before I get blabbering about the rest of today's announcements, here's a video over our upcoming school election.
Gold Party is the cast meow. Vote gold today.
A vote for Gold Party is a vote for Henry and Alec.
Jostens will be at lunch today for senior cap and gown collection. Students need to turn in their packets and down payment at this time. Girls basketball is looking for another manager. If you are interested, contact Coach Hofler at the email below. The Shelbyville boys soccer team placed 5 members of the champion team on the HHC All-Conference team for the 2020 season. Congratulations to Oscar Hernandez, Alex Gill, Brock Pittman, Caleb Schaff, and Braden Basie for being named to the HHC boys All-Conference soccer team. The girls were awarded 2 members of this season as they showed great strides to be an up-and-coming program within the HHC. Congratulations to Sophie Parker and Evelyn Kiefer for being named to HHC girls All-Conference soccer team. Shelbyville girls bowling fought hard against the Warriors of Whiteland. Isabel Mexen and Samantha Pekowski had strong games, with Samantha winning her match with a 157. Next week, the girls' Golden Bears will take on Roncalli. The boys' Bear Bowlers defeated the evil Roncalli Rebels 20-0. The Bears were led by Preston Farron with a 203 and a 278. Ryan Pekowski with a 223 and a 223. Braden Basie with a 223 and a 211. And Ashton Sammons with a 241 in game 2. The Bears series pin count of 2048 was a school record. The Bears are in action next Monday against the teeny tiny Falcons of Perry Meridian. Now for trivia. The winner from yesterday's question was Mrs. Teague, and the answer was Niven. Today's trivia question is, which 2 GBTV Black team members are graduating in December? Email your answer to the email on the screen. Well, that's all we have for you today, SHS. Have a wacky Wednesday, and we'll catch you on the flip side.